Okay, so I was surfing the web one day and I found this chick, Danielle Cohn. God damn, I am never having kids. But anyways, if you don't know who that is, I guess I'm gonna have to show you. Okay, so her profession is a social media personality and a musically star. And she also got a brother, Chag. Her measurements are 32A, 23, 32.
You're actually not supposed to discuss a woman's weight in a public setting. It's actually very sensitive material, even if you're reading an article. It's disgusting, it's downgrading, and it's actually toxic masculinity.
She's got a boyfriend called Galato, maybe rumor. Bruh, she got more followers in the biggest city in my country for doing this. What the fuck is that? Hell no!
Hold up, drop my hope for humanity.
Bruh, you know what? With all due respect, she be hanging around some big poppin' players. Like, you remember that Chris Vine dude? Yeah, me either. But anyways, here he is. She be taking hella pictures with the big baller over here.
I'm going to jail!
Okay, second picture on the gram. Little suspicious, won't judge. These captions keep getting more intimate. Like, look at the third one, bro. They're just moving closer each time. This guy really think he can hide his age with his smile. This guy be 22. She be 14, bro. This chick just slid out of the womb last night. I mean, this chick uploaded a music video like 2 years ago when she was just a slimy fetus, and this guy was playing the boyfriend role in this video.
Basically, all in my head when I'm dreaming.
If you smile, it makes you 10 times more attractive.
Excuse me, sir, I'm gonna need you to put your hands behind your back. We can't have this sort of smut being shown online.
Is it me, or is this guy waiting on the sidelines, lurking in the shadows to wait till she turns 18 to hop on that back? I'm just saying, they're from LA, bro. But I guess that guy got tired of waiting, cause she's got a prom date now.
Danger, know your imperfections, every anger.
Okay, that's pretty cute. She's got a prom date, she's moving on. Not gonna lie, bro, she has a shady past with men. I just wanna see who the fuck's trying to take her to prom, man. It's probably Harvey Weinstein. Bruh, are you for... No! This guy don't even go to prom. He's probably on house arrest going to the probation office. Whoever's daughter this is, man, I'm sorry. She belongs to the game, man. Should've deleted her Musical.ly account when you had the chance. Saying what did you get for Christmas? You probably went to court for a registered sex offender looking ass. But anyways, we're going off topic. I just wanna see the content that got her into this position.
Boy, I like that you ain't gonna play. Baby, lay me down and let's pray. I'm telling you the way I like it, how I want it. Yeah. And I can be all that you told me not to be.
Okay, in that video, she was 15. This picture was taken a month ago. The last comment was, aw, she was so innocent. Probably posted by her dad, man. But anyway, she went on tour for doing those videos. I don't know what the fuck she did on stage, but anyway, she was there. I guess she just showed her fans her videos on a projection screen and danced or some bullshit, and then her fans started crying after, very grateful that they got to see her videos on a projector or some shit.
No, I'm shaking. I can't hold the camera right.
Alicia, take a big picture.
And then she went on to make mass-produced Instagram videos that bang, bruh! And I don't know how these videos even get 3 views at all, cause it's the same thing every time! Who be watching these, bruh?
Do you want some?
No, thank you.
Pretty funny. And then she went back in the stew and ripped up a mic, because what would she be doing on tour with just Musical.ly videos? Like, what? And now she wears Tupac shirts with the boys just to make sure it's official. Bro, I swear, in LA or California, wherever these thoughts be hibernating, they got some time machines or some shit so you can jump into your future body for clout. I don't know what's going on. She also does have a private Snapchat. There's some crazy shit on there. I don't know what's going on, man. The whole world is just moving too fast. I don't know, bro. Everyone just be aging way too fast. But yeah, that's about it. That should be the video. I will see you guys in the comments. Peace the hell out.